Whether I want to be a nurse, a welder, a teacher,
there's a pretty good chance that my job will require a college degree or certificate.
Did you know that Texas has the 10th largest economy in the world?
By 2030, 60% of Texans my age will need a college degree or certificate to fill all of those jobs.
Right now, we aren't even close.
Only 34% of Texans 25 and older have a college degree or certificate.
In Northeast Texas, 15% have a college degree or certificate.
If we don't change, only 15% of my classmates will finish college. Where does that leave the rest of them?
We have a long way to go to reach 60%.
We can do it together.
I pledge to go to college.
I pledge to go to college.
Whether that's a four-year university, a community college, or a technical school.
Studies show that earning a college degree or certificate will make my life better.
I'll be less likely to live in poverty or commit crimes.
I'll earn more money. I'll be more likely to be healthy and live longer.
Education makes our entire community a better place.
It makes Texas a better place.
Will you pledge to support me?
Will you tell me every day that a higher education is important?
Will you help me make a plan for college?
If we all work together, every person, every parent, every business and community leader,
by 2030, 60% of Texans my age will have a college degree or certificate.
The future of Texas depends on all of us.